to our annual music department Christmas concert, and on behalf of my colleagues, these wonderful students, and our school, our faculty, and our staff administration, we'd like to welcome everyone tonight. I hope you enjoy the program. It's really encouraging to me to look out and see all the faces I know, all the families, the parents, the friends, the students, the alumni, the administration, the teachers. It's wonderful to have the support we do here, we have here in Cocke County. Hopefully everyone was able to get a program from our alumni out by the door. So we were gonna just try to keep things flowing but not announcing every to you. But we will start with concert band, then go to jazz band, choir, and then a big grand finale that you guys are encouraged to take part in. So without further ado, we will open with Travis Hicks and Toboggan.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks.
Let's give it to Neil. I'm just going to give a quick disclaimer on this one. This is a song with narration and band that's about Krampus, which is the anti-Santa Claus. It comes from German mythology, legend, whatever. So if you have small children that frighten easily, you might want to maybe step out. Just felt like I needed to put that disclaimer right there because that's what it said to do in the program notes. So, I'm happy to have Mr. John Walden up here to do our narration for us.
You've been a good child. On Christmas you'll find the toys and the gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been a bad child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then child, beware. Christmas Eve, Krampus will come into your room with his chains and his whip and his eyes full of doom. He'll click his black claws, he'll comb his dark mane, and he'll laugh and he'll scream as he rattles his chains. But if you've been awful, most terribly bad, then worse will await you, young lasses and lads. He'll grab you and stuff you down deep in a sack. He'll take you away, and you'll never come back. Thank you. the presents and gifts that Saint Nick left behind. But if you've been bad, child, Saint Nick won't be there. Instead comes the Krampus, and then, child, beware!
Can you hear me? All right, there you go. Hello, everyone. My name is Amanda Short, and I'm the choir director here at Cocke County High School. As they make their way to the stage, it'll take them a second. Before we begin our portion of the concert, I would just like to say a thank you to the band directors, who all three make this work for us every year. So can we give another round of applause for the band? Thank you. All right, so we have a couple of different things going on tonight for us. We have a particular piece that's a little out of character for a choir song, and that's Children Go Where I Send Thee. And it's not the traditional one that you may have heard in church or another Christmas setting. But before we get to that song, I would just like to pass out our certificates for the individuals that made All East Choir. This happened in November, and this is the time we typically present these. So I'm going to, again, wait a second until we get all the members on stage, and then I'll present these All East certificates first. Okay, we're going to go ahead and present these certificates. So if the choir member could just come down and around, I'll be around front over there. If you'd like to take a picture of these students once we get them all presented, you may do so. Okay, our first member is David E. Holt. Come on down. Are 10th through 12th grade, and they auditioned. It's a very strategic, arduous audition process this year as we were back in person since COVID. So definitely the best of the best in East Tennessee. Our next one is Miss Markley Gregg. Next up is Mr. Jason Talley. Thank you. members from this group that were selected to be a member of an alternate status in all-state choir. So if you were selected to be in that number, you five scoot this way, and these are your all-state Tennessee choir members. If you're a parent or a guardian, you want to come grab the certificate, you can, but we'll get those later. Okay, so as I was saying, this song that we're going to sing first is called Children Go Where I Send Thee, and it is unlike any choir song that I've ever performed in my life, in the fact that it has a rapping part. So while that is not something that maybe you would hear in a choir song, this was actually published in 2022, so this year, brand new music, and I'm just going to read to you what our rappers, who you see our rappers are in the program, what they're going to be rapping later, just in case you don't hear what they're saying. Alright? So, this is all about, those of you that don't know, Children Go Where I Send Thee is actually a Christmas song. It talks about who was born, who was the little bitty baby born in Bethlehem, who is Jesus, okay? So, the rappers will be saying, story that I'm writing, seed to sow is never ending, everlasting to everlasting, and you know it's on to heaven. You get the God message, and the aim is a lesson. Quit the instant messing, and the messages are festering. Softening our hearts, and it's reaching all the people. We do this in the streets and underneath the steeple. Rather talk the talk, but the young ones walk the walk. They are crawling in the dark, but my voice, it is the torch. Drink the milk, eat the meat, falling at the Savior's feet. The sinner take a peek, everybody take a peek. At the heart of the matter, he's the King of the Kings. Married to the church, I got the Lord of the Rings. Gold streets where I'm dancing, Father got mansions. Beauty in God imagine, what do you fathom? You heard the story to grow, so it's time to go. You heard the story to grow, love and light, so it's time to go. All right? At the end of this song, we also have some ad-lib soloists. We're going to try to fit all this together. We've got a lot of things going on up here. But we hope you enjoy Children Go Where I Send Thee.
Six for the six that never got picked. Five for the gospel preachers. Four for the four that stood at the Everyone knows Carol Bells, so we hope you enjoy Carol Bells.